afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, on a beautiful October afternoon. We've got the Reading B Rockets facing the Woburn Trojans, formerly known as the Tanners.
The Tanners.
The Trojans come in undefeated, Brian.
Yep.
And the Rockets are currently 4-3.
Yep.
This is a big game for the Rockets, trying to make the playoffs here. They're going to have their hands full this afternoon. We wish them the best of luck.
Yeah, this Woburn team's going to be a good challenge. You know, growing up in Winchester, it's always a pleasure to put our hands on Woburn and see if we can beat them.
Yeah, we always loved crushing Woburn when we could. So
this is
no
a big
doubt
day.
About it. As a Reading Rocket Pop Warner alumni myself,
yep.
I always
a rival.
I always enjoyed it. So here we go. The Rockets are going to kick off. I think they actually elected to kick. So Woburn's set, and number 14, Ben Regazzini, is preparing to kick the ball. And there's the referee's whistle, and we're going to be underway here. Let's go, Rockets. Nice boot. Cleanly fielded at the 36. Smoked down right there. Number 53 and number 22, Tyler Lindmark. And big number 53, Ryan McGibbon, with the initial hit. And it's going to be a first down for the Trojans at about, I'm going to say, the 38, 39-yard line. To the line of scrimmage with a first down at the 40-yard line. And they've got a man split right. I formation, quarterback is under center. It's a dive off the left side and well defended there by Webb, number 73, and Fidali, number 44, making the contact for the Rockets. Second down and eight to go for the Trojans. Same formation, quarterback under center, man split wide right. Broken play, but he's got an angle outside. Big boy, number 44,
wow.
Trucking down to the 40, pickup of
yeah.
20 on the play. It looked like the quarterback didn't have him, but it was a good pitch and good execution.
Yeah, once he caught that outside, he did a real good job getting around the corner. I mean, obviously there was some good blocking there.
Big time.
But yeah, nonetheless, first down.
Woburn comes to the line of scrimmage after ripping off a 20-yard gain. First down, it's off the right side, right up the middle. Huge hole, this is gonna go in for a score. Wow, could have drove a truck through that hole.
Yep.
Touchdown, Trojans.
Offensive
up
line.
6-0 early against the Rockets here at home. Wow. Okay, here we are. Trojans will attempt the kick for 2 points. It's down, it's up, and it is good. So, with 8:36 to go here in the first quarter, the Trojans of Woburn are up 8-0, and the Rockets will try to get something going on offense when we come back. Here we go. Wow, big boot right there. That is going to go down to the goal line. And let it get in there and down it for a
smart play.
Touchback to the 20-yard line. Kyle Flanagan, heck of a boot. First down, Rockets at the 20 when we come back. Okay, here come the Reading Rockets. First down at the 20 after a heck of a boot, Brian. That's the
yep.
first touchback we've seen all
yeah,
year.
That kick can kick.
Okay, so full house. And it's a keep by Perez. He's got some room, and he's hauled down after about a pickup of 5. Body slammed. Be second down. Wow. Rockets go hurry up, and they've got a man out on the right flat. That's Patel, and they've got a wing on the left side. And again, it's quarterback keep. Good hole right there. Good work by the old line. It's going to be a first down. As they fired off the ball, and that's all you can ask. You got to get your offensive line blowing off the ball.
Oh yeah.
Particularly the first series makes a huge impact on the on the game if you can win that first set against you. We're back live after a nice run by Perez on second down. He picks up the first down. It's at the 33-yard line, and he's looking to throw the ball, but the man in the flat, Van Horn, was covered. He's got a blocker out front.
Keep it on his feet.
Nice block by Lindmark. Springs him for a first down. That was good work out in the flat by Tyler. And Perez smartly followed his lead block. And the Rockets are moving the chains again, Brian. That was a nice effort by Nick and Tyler after good coverage in the flat against Van Horn.
Oh, yeah. No, he's got good skills to run, and, yeah, you need that block. Name of the offense.
We're rolling. Here we go now. First down at the 48-yard line for the Rockets. And we've got Flanagan in the backfield with Fidali next to Perez. And now Dana Isbell moves in next to him. So it's a full house. And nowhere to go. He cuts it back against the flow and a nice open field tackle. Yep. As the Trojan defender stayed home. And Flanagan's tripped up for a loss of about almost 8 yards. Okay, so hurry up offense here, Brian, being utilized by Coach Robinson and his staff. We've got trips right over there in the backfield, and it's quarterback keep off the left side. Some big boys out there for Woburn, number 44, who ripped off the touchdown, takes him down for a pickup of a couple with the forward motion, and it's going to bring up a second down and about 13 for the Rockets. We've got Keefe out there at guard. We've got Webb. We've got number 52. That's Anthony Martignetti. I believe Tyler Hammond's also out there, number 32. Nope, actually, there's Tyler. It's number 72. I'm sorry. That's Anthony Agahigian on the left side helping out. And Nick comes to the line of scrimmage now. Again, going to be a third down here, Brian, and about 14, 15 yards to go. See if they're going to throw the ball. He's got Van Horn. He overthrows number 21, Andrew Benassi. And it's going to be a fourth down here for the Rockets. See what the staff's going to cook up here, Brian. What do you think? Love putting you on the spot here at the at the 47-yard line. I think they're going to kick
it. Looks like a punt.
That is Andrew Benassi, who's done a great job all year punting.
He had the man, but sniffed
out. Ooh. So they showed it.
Wow.
You know, he really was a good effort, but well defended.
I like
good
the call.
Good thought. I like the call, too.
Love it. I think that was a neat little thing.
Gutsy call right there. It's going to be a first down at the 50, and, you know, you've got an undefeated opponent.
Yep.
You might as well pull out the stops.
Might as well.
So here we go. So Woburn will come back on downs.
I think that Redding can play with these guys physically. Definitely Woburn's coming physical, but I think Redding can play with them.
Yep.
No question. I think it's just a matter of
execution here, man.
Execution and using your head.
Yep.
You know?
Okay, here we go. Back live. They've got a man split wide to the left. Slot in the right, and it's off right tackle. Big stick
there
right there. Wow, it's 42, Van Horn, and Kyle Flanagan comes up limping and on the stop. And that is one big cat that they're taking down there, number 44. And Kyle's going to come off and take a blow. Hustling in is number 8. That is Cole Mogino. And here come the Tanners, second down and 9. I formation. They're pummeling the ball up the middle here to big number 44, and well defended on the far side. I'm not sure we're going to get any numbers here.
They're quick hitters. Woburn's going to line up, and they're going to come smack mouth right in your face.
Lindmark was in on the tackle along with Fidali, I think. And it's going to bring up a third down here. This is great if we could hold them here. Got some reinforcements coming in. Webb, Keefe, and number 53, McGibbon, as Tyler Hammond and Mike Nee, number 64, and number 20, Miguel Martin, hustle off the field after doing a good job out there on second down. Okay, same thing. They stuff it up the middle, but the boy kicks it outside, and he's very close to moving the chain here. It's going to be pretty darn close to a first down for Woburn, and the referee indicates
looks like
it
they gave him a generous spot. I think they're going to be it's first and 10.
Well, the interior line, you know, did its job. They kicked it to the outside, and the kid just made something out of nothing. Nice individual play. Trojans of Woburn. I'm going to be calling them the Tanners all day, Brian.
I'll remind you.
Off the left side again.
Jeez. Still
big,
able to
big,
get
big cat. Big cat right there. Yeah. Number 9. Is Dana Isbell on the initial contact. Helped out that time by Regazzini, 14, and Fidali, So Kyle is still on the sideline, I think, Brian, which is not good for the Rockets here in the early going.
No, it's not.
Hopefully he can shake it off. There it is, off the left side.
That's a boy.
Dylan Fadale wraps him up with a big loss of about 4 or 5 on the play.
That's going to bring up a good third down right
here. Good team gang tackle there against that big number 44.
Now from my reconnaissance of Woobin here, I understand, like we've seen, that this kid can kick. So I bet if you get inside probably the 15 or the 20, you're going to be looking at a field goal. So we're still a ways away from that.
Let's see, we're third down.
We're still a ways away from that.
Take that tight end split out to the left. On the far side.
That's a false start. Back him up.
Nice job.
Yep.
Okay, so Brian, your mother is from Woburn. She's here today.
That's correct, yep. My mother's from Woburn, and a gentleman I work with is a coach on the Woburn team.
So there's a lot going on here. Gotta love it, gotta love it. All right.
Love playing the orange and black. Love beating them better.
Here come the Rockets on defense. Big third down. It's a quarterback. He's looking to throw. He showed pass. He's got the corner. Van Horn tried to wrap him up. Good effort by the running back. Finally ridden out very close to another first down.
I think
by number 21, Andrew Benassi.
Short by about
half a football.
A foot?
Yeah.
No.
About a yard, actually.
Yeah, it's a solid yard.
Big fourth down here for the Rockets.
Yeah.
Okay. We need some pursuit here against these guys, big time.
Big stop here. This is
got to blow off the ball here. This is where you got to get some penetration on the interior. Can't be catching blocks. Just got to fire off the ball. Try to disrupt
get
the inside. And there it is, right up the belly. Yeah. Big number 44. He's trucking in. There he goes. Touchdown, Trojans. Right up the belly.
Yeah.
Good block, but he's a
he put his shoulders first. And
powerful back.
Powerful kid. You got to take a kid like that down at the waist and the legs. I mean, there's no.
It's like Gronk, right? I mean, you're
not
going to take him at the shoulders.
No, absolutely not. Not at all.
Not without getting your noggin bruised.
Yeah. You got to go low on a guy like that.
Okay, so that's going to make it 14-0. The bad guys here, as we head towards the end of the first quarter.
And they're going to kick it again.
And they are going to try to kick it. This kid's got a pretty good leg, and it's another couple of points for him, so why not? They made the first one. Oh, little movement by the Rockets. They'll decline as that kick is really powered through the uprights.
He's making that thing from 15, 20 yards.
He's halfway up he's halfway up the sticks, too. 16-0 for the Woburn Trojans on the road against the Rockets here early. Big number 44 rumbles in for another TD, and now he's going to put his leg into the ball here on the kickoff. Brian, up 16-0, and it's another good kick down to about the 35, fielded by Nick Perez. He's got the outside. Nice block. And
his toe must have touched the outside line right
there. Nice block out there. Ben might have got a hat on somebody over there, and a good run up the field. I'm going to say he picked up, I'm going to do the math here. Was he at the 35 or the 25, actually? So we're up to, he tippy-toed out. Look at where they spotted that, Brian.
Yeah.
First down at the 48. I thought he was further along than that. Let's go. Everybody's blocked. Okay, so the Rockets break the huddle in an I formation. And they've got a wing back. That is Andrew Benassi. The handoff is to Van Horn. And
that was number 44, Dylan.
I'm sorry, it was Dylan, but well defended that time.
Fourth down. I like.
Big fourth down. We need some fire off the ball here.
Go for it. Here we go.
They're in the I formation. Kyle's back on the field. I'd look for a handoff to him right up the belly. And there it is. off the right side. Oh, stuffed. And a turnover on downs. And I don't know what happened that time, but.
Well, it looked like it was coming in, but then that kid from Woburn just made a nice jolt right in there and just got to him, you know.
Tough break. All right, so the Tanners, the Trojans.
Trojans.
You know.
The Trojans.
Let's try to teach an old dog new tricks. So the Trojans of Woburn take over on downs at about midfield when we come back. Let's go, Rockets!
All right, we're on.
Everybody's pursuing. I'm screaming into the mic. Sorry,
that's
folks.
That's all right.
Brian put that one on a little quicker. And, this announcer was caught screaming, which is okay.
First down.
And it looks like it's up the belly. He showed a fake pass, but nicely defended. I mean, they're picking up some yardage here.
That was actually a nice move by that running back. I mean, he waited for the hole, and he just crept right in there, three or four steps, and got himself 3 or 4 yards. But this Rocket defense needs to stop him. I mean, that's bottom line.
All right, so here we go. Second down. And they send two guys out to the left side. Quarterback under center here. They're running a lot of that. And this time it's off the right side. He's got a lot of room, and he's all the way down to the 15-yard line.
He's finally brought down by number 12, I believe it was Perez.
Yeah, Nick chased him down, good hustle. And, you know, he just blew off the right side there. And the O-line is just winning the battle at the line of scrimmage right now.
Yeah, that offensive line is really taking it to the Rocket defense.
Hustling in is number 51, Ryan Sagala, and number 65, Owen Schramm. So giving the other guys a blow, and also hustling in is Miguel Martin just before the play is about to take place here. So, all right, this time it's off the left side and nothing doing over there. It's Fidali Regazzini,
nice,
and Regazzini. 20 is Miguel. So those three guys
make
a good stop there on the left side. Going to bring up a second down, and I think they actually lost a couple of, maybe a foot or so on that play. But with number 44 on the field, Brian, you know.
I think, you know, maybe you just target that kid. You know, he looks like he's a sophomore, but who knows? You
know, I thought I saw him park his car. It was a pickup truck, actually. So they're splitting the field, trying to open up some space. And here comes big number 3 with the quarterback keep. And almost untouched as he goes in. Finally pulled down by number 21, but not until they score another touchdown. So this Woburn team is undefeated for a reason. It's 22-0 with 8 minutes to go in the first half. Yeah. Ouch. Okay, so here we go. Another kick, and this one is no good.
No good.
Oh,
no,
it's good.
You got it.
Gee whiz.
You got it. Wow.
All right, so there you go. It's 24-0 here in the first half. Back live here as big number 44 is getting ready to kick the ball for the Trojans from the 40-yard line. And it's a little pooch, and it's out of bounds.
They'll
take the 5.
Sure.
Absolutely. Not sure what he was trying to accomplish there with a 24-0 lead. Come to the line of scrimmage. They got two guys on the right side, two on the left. Looks like they're going to throw the ball here on first down. No, it's quarterback keep. And snuffed out and well defended for a loss of about 4. Going to bring up a second down for the Rockets as Woburn's tasting it here. Back to the line of scrimmage quickly. Go the Rockets. Shotgun, Flanagan, handoff is to Kyle.
Find a hole.
Oh, baby. Nothing doing as lots of penetration up front. And Kyle, you know, he's got hurt last week, and I'm not sure he's 100%, but He's giving it a valiant effort out there. Well defended. Going to be a third down and about 18 for the Rockets here, Brian.
Yep.
And
got a little ways to go.
Got to get something cooking here.
A little ways to go.
Maybe we throw it over the big guys' heads. I don't know. Got a block. From the shotgun, trips right, and could have called a little movement. It's Van Horn in the flat. He makes it. No. Oh, well, the ref closest goes to the guy 15 yards away. I think he had it, but it hit the deck at the last minute. Nice effort. We got a fourth down here at about the 38. See if we're going to have a kick here. Last time they went for the fake, I think at 28. 24 nothing. They're going to try to.
Yeah.
No. It's going to be a punt.
You're going to live kick it. Yeah.
And good it's kick. A good one.
Good kick.
And.
Needs a running bounce.
Yep.
It didn't get it.
Is downed by Kyle at about the 47 yard line. And the Rocket defense comes hustling back onto the field.
Jeez.
See it?
Yeah.
She's going wide right. Okay,
oh,
so
yeah.
Here we go.
Wow.
They've got off the left side and a strong pickup of about five, six yards. And Trojans are moving the football right up the belly.
Well, they're doing a real good job of just keeping their feet going.
Yep.
Once they get popped, they continue on. They chug, 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 chug. I mean, they've got outstanding blocking. I mean, it's as evident as... you know, anything really, but you just need a little penetration.
Yeah, quarterback under center, I formation, wing left, and it's a belly off the right side.
And the ball's on the ground.
Ball's on the ground.
And Rockets
picked
got it.
Up.
There we go.
Number 21 there, Andrew Benassi comes up with the ball for the Rockets, and ain't that sweet.
That's the type of turnover. That's the kind of game change you need.
Here we go.
Turnovers are key.
Awesome. See what we can do. Here we go. All right, Brian. Rockets got to get something going here after a big turnover. First down at about the 49-yard line. And the handoff is to Dillon. And the defender blows through the left side for a loss of a couple of yards on the play. And these guys are just going downhill, firing off the ball. Tough opponent here so far in the early going. But the Rockets aren't showing any quit. They're in an I formation with a wing on the left. Snap. Oh, ball's on the ground. Lucky to pick it up. Kyle Flanagan on a little bit of a broken play there. Third down now. All right, so it's a third down for the Rockets. And they're stacking the left side here. And let's see what we do. He's looking to throw the ball. He's got a couple of guys.
And make something out of it.
And, you know, he got back to the line of scrimmage. Little indecision, good coverage, call it what it is. But they're going to punt the ball now on fourth down at about the 44-yard line. Just can't get anything going, Brian.
Not yet.
Not yet. Hustles off the field. Oh, man, get that bad boy off.
There we go. There it is. Nice little punt.
All right, down by Derek Van Horn at about the 32. Nice punt by Andrew Benassi on the play. And here comes the Reading defense. So here come the Trojans back the line of scrimmage. 44 in the backfield. Quarterback's under center. And it's a dive off the right side. Nice stick
real
right there.
Nice. We got a fumble
number
on the ball.
Number 64 with the initial blow. Big Mike Knee, I think, disrupted that play.
Okay, the kick kept running. It was tough to see. It was tough to see what was happening there. But that was a great.
I'm trying to pick it up.
The it was a fumble.
Yeah, it was 64.
Yeah.
Mike Knee really put a pop on the kid.
Wow, look at that.
And
we got two fumbles in a row, I think. Is that
so
right?
So the defense is playing no quit.
Yep.
Here comes Tyler Lindmark off the field. Good job.
We need to get this offense chugging here. Excellent, excellent.
Yeah, we gotta get something cooking here. We got a little bit of time here left in the first quarter.
About a minute or so, a minute 50.
So they send Derek Van Horn out to the right side with an I formation. The snap, it's out. And just nothing cooking. All right, so the Rockets come to the line of scrimmage. They're having a hard time generating the run game here, which has been kind of their bread and butter. They've got Kyle in motion. Nice little fake, and Nick Perez is going to be very close, about a yard shy, or, well, looks like a Rocket spot.
Got it.
Going to be, we're fighting the clock as much as the Trojans right now.
They're going to give that. They're going to give that to him. Good job.
I think Coach called himself a timeout smartly here with a minute left. Going to talk this over with the team.
Yep.
And see if he can come up with something good. Okay, so here come the Rockets after a timeout. See if they can turn this the turnover, the fumble, into some points here. 21 with the ball.
And upside.
Nothing doing. No. Andrew Benassi stuffed for a loss of 4 on the play, and that's going to bring up a second down as we near the end of the first half. See if we can get one more play in.
I think we got a timeout on the
timeout, Rockets. All right, so we're back live here. It's a third down and about 13 for the Rockets. This could be the last play of the first half. He's trying to throw the ball. He's got Fidali. He's downed after a nice little catch. Took a lot of time.
Going to have to move.
And I think they're out of timeouts, and they're going to be hard-pressed. To.
That clock is right. He's going to have to.
Here we go. Spikes the ball.
Okay, smart play.
16 seconds to go, and I.
Now you're bringing up, I think it's fourth down. I'm not sure, but I think it's, no, maybe it's third. Okay.
Yeah, they got one. Yeah. All right, so we're back live, and there was confusion. That was fourth down, and the Rockets spiked the ball. And don't do this. Come on. Ridden down at the 45 by Dylan Fidali. Good hustle. The Rockets, Brian, thought it was third down when they spiked the ball and figured they'd have one shot at the end zone before the half.
I'm totally confused by the entire damn thing. I mean,
it seems to me that they thought one of the referees might have told him it was.
Well, I remember seeing the yard marker. Hell, I could pull it back up on the film. I remember seeing the yard marker, and it was third down, second down.
So I think that's going to do it here.
Doesn't make any sense.
So the half is over. With a little bit of confusion. Thought they had an extra one more play, and unfortunately they did not.
They did not.
Well, it's a 24-0 lead for the Woburn Trojans here against the Rockets. So not a great first half for the home boys.
Not yet.
But they've got a half of football to go, and it's not, you know, they've ripped off a couple of big plays. But, you know, they gotta can't win if you don't score. So
it's a game of two
halves.
Let's
see what happens. Let's hope so. All right, so we're going to try to get a cheer in here. It's halftime. The boys are down 24-0. And I just overheard the coach for the girls indicating this was a competition cheer. So why not enjoy a little bit of halftime festivities for a moment or two? That's pretty cool, huh? All right, good job. Last game of the season, Brian. We're getting a little entertainment here at the half. All right, good job. Here we go, second half underway. Big number 44 with a boot to the 21-yard line, handled by number 21. That is
Benassi,
big Andrew Benassi with a nice run out to about the 35, so he picks up 15 on the kick. And here come the Reading Rockets offense, Brian, and we really need to get some push up front. And maybe start the aerial attack.
I mean, it's just I think it starts with the offensive line, like in any football game. And if they control it a little bit up there, then, you know, I think we'll see some success. So we'll see.
Man in motion is Benassi. The handoff is to him. Block now. Everybody got a block. Okay. All right, so they pick up a couple. You know.
You get those every down. It's a first down.
Yeah, I mean, you get the little push up front. Webb and Keefe on the right side, and you got the center, Ryan McGibbon. You got Anthony Martignetti out on the left side at tackle. And number 72,
if we can just get a first
Anthony Agahigian, working hard. Pick up of about 4 or 5. It's going to be third down in a boat. Well, they may actually give him. Yeah, they're going to move the chains, Brian. Nice
job. Beautiful.
So the Rockets pick up a first half here. Early
That's
going.
The way to come out of the – out of the second half, out of the halftime. And
so they got a splits on both sides here, and trying to maybe spread the field a little bit. And up the belly goes Fidali for a hard-earned couple.
Yep. Looks like we've got 50 Jack Keefe.
Yep.
Trying to see who else here we got on the offensive line. Is that 73, Colin Webb?
Yeah, it's Webb, Keefe. We've got Anthony Agahigian and Anthony Martignetti on the left side. And, of course, snapping the ball, it's 53, Ryan McGibbon. And there's a little throw. He's got a turn. You got a turn. And Nick still on his feet. Finally picks up the first down. Couldn't find his man.
You know what, though?
You got to hold your blocks.
We are moving the chains.
That's why you got to hold your blocks out in the out front, you know?
Yeah.
Your quarterback's working his fanny off, and you can't assume that the play's over. You got to just hold your blocks to the whistles, which for the most part they did on that play. Little throw into the flat.
Nice.
Andrews got the ball. He jukes one man, but well defended by the Trojans. I hate saying that. I wish I could call them the Tanners.
Well.
But that's not who they are. So Andrew with a nice catch, pass and catch there. They pick up a yard. It's going to bring up second down, Brian, at about the 40-yard line here.
I'll start the petition to have them change to the Tanners.
Yeah, we're going to do that. We're going to work on that.
Makes it easier for us guys up here in the booth. All right.
Okay, here we go. Rockets back to the line of scrimmage. Loading up the left side, or the right side, I should say. I'm sorry. Shotgun formation and little fake. And Nick's going to try to keep the ball and picks up, gets back to the line of scrimmage. Going to be third down. And a long nine.
Yes, it is. Third and a long nine.
Send three men out to the right, and he's going to try to throw the ball, and the man is covered, so he doesn't hesitate. Good call by the quarterback. He was looking for Ben in the on a slant, but he was covered, and he runs the ball for a solid 15 yards.
Real nice
job. The Rockets
job.
Are going to take the ball down to the 23-yard line with a new set of downs.
Yep.
And nice play by Nick.
Yeah, real nice smart heads-up play. I mean, he didn't see that there was anything there. It almost looked designed, but maybe not.
Yep.
But either way, he put his head down. Offensive line, once again, gave him a great hole to run through. Any of his here we go. Let's see.
Here we go. Big eye formation. Got Patel out. Wide right, and who's that in the backfield? Number 22, Tyler Lindmark. This kid can run. Ooh, well defended. Brought down.
Not much there. Loss of about 2-1.
All right. So we're back to the line of scrimmage quickly here. I formation. And the handoff this time is to Van Horn. He's got a little running room behind the right side, and he picks up a solid 8. And here comes some fresh bodies coming in.
Rotate
Flanagan,
that offense.
Fidali, Regazzini hustling in.
Get some fresh legs.
Yep. Everybody's going to play here in the second half. 24 zip. 5 minutes to go in the third, and it would be beautiful to see these guys stick one in the goal.
It really would, you know.
You know, get it over the goal line.
They're moving that way, though.
The Rockets have Perez, Flanagan, and Fidali in the backfield. The handoff is to Dillon, and he picks up.
Looks like he moved that
about 3-4 yards.
Yeah,
he's close to another first down.
He moved that stake about 3 yards, so we're going to have a 3rd and 9.
Some good blocking up front on the right side.
They gave him the first down.
Yep.
Look at that.
Okay, so
beautiful.
First down for the Rockets here at about the 13-yard line. See what Coach has cooking. Sends the play into Nick Perez. As the Rockets looking to punch it in for the first time, Brian, and wouldn't that be sweet? You know, this Woburn team is undefeated, and the Rockets don't want to go down without a fight, and they are doing just that. It's a quarterback keep. Good block on the right side. Webb and Regazzini opening up a nice hole on the right side. Good job by Nick. Hard earned six yards on that play. We got a boy shaking up for Woburn, and the referees take a timeout.
As will we.
So Rockets back to the line of scrimmage on second down with a long 3 to go here from about the 6-yard line. The handoff is to Fidali. Nicely tackled as that man fired across the left side, and he's going to lose a couple of yards.
Yeah. Well, let's see if this down marker is right this time. I mean, saying third down.
That was crazy at the end of the first half, right? You spike the ball, you're confident you got another down to go.
I'm filming it right now. It's third down.
Yeah, I got to believe that one of the refs told the coach.
Something was wacky.
Anyway, here we go. They're loaded up on the right-hand side with McGibbon snapping to Perez. And they're going to look to toss the ball. He throws it out to Flanagan. Well defended on the play by the Tanners. Two men on him.
It's going to be a fourth down
as the Rockets looking for the goal line here with about 2:40 to go in the third quarter. Would love to get into the end zone here against this undefeated squad.
Yeah, they got to. You got to get about six. About 6 yards.
Yeah, we're.
Get that first down.
We're coming to the line of scrimmage here now. Fourth down and 5 to go.
See if he's going to try to chuck it here or run the ball.
The handoff is fake, and he's got nope.
Yes.
He was looking to Fidali, but couple of Woburn defenders converge and sack Perez, and it's going to be a turnover on downs as the defensive line for Woburn is just keeps the pedal to the metal, Brian, and tough to get anything going.
Woburn's a good team. Yeah, they're proving
really good team.
They're proving why they are undefeated right now.
Here we go now. Come the boys on defense.
Play some D.
Try to keep it close. Get another bite. Come the Woburn Trojans, first down at about the 18-yard line. And the referee blows the whistle. And they've got the field spread pretty good here. It's going to be a handoff off the right side. Tackle by 42, Van Horn, 33, Williamson.
And number nine, Isbell in there as well.
Isbell in there helping out. So up front, you got big Tyler Hammond and Williamson. You've got Van Horn, Regazzini, Perez. Number nine is Dana Isbell. Outside, you got 21, Andrew Benassi. And I'm missing the left tackle, but I'll get him in a minute. I think that is big Mike Knee, number 64.
He's got some room.
He's got a lot of room on the outside. And he's gone.
Yep. That's that.
That's brutal. Okay. So it's going to be 30-0 here, Woburn. And a dejected Rocket defense walking down to the goal line.
Yeah.
What more can you say? I feel bad for the boys, but these are the games you sometimes face, and you just got to suck it up and keep going.
Yeah, that kid hit the outside corner, and bang, see you later. That was that.
Yeah, that kid's got to have well over 100 yards.
Oh, yeah.
Easy. They come to the line of scrimmage, and 44 does it all. He's going to kick the ball now. And he's one for two for three so far today. Nice snap, nice hold, and the kick is up, and the kick is good. So that's going to make it 32-0 for the visitors. And that might, I don't know if that's the game, Brian. Is that how they do it?
No.
No, they'll keep rolling?
No, I think they'll keep rolling. I think they'll keep rolling.
Back live, 32 zip the bad guys as we start the fourth quarter here at home in Reading. Set to receive are the Reading Rocket B team squad, and the kick is going to bounce out at the 50, and Perez has it. He's looking for a hole. And gang tackled after a pickup of about two. And it's going to be first down for the Rockets here. And the boys just look dejected right now.
This is a tough situation.
You got a quarter to go.
Just start the fourth quarter. You're down 32-0, but it's pride now. So it's individual pride. If you're a member of this B squad, you go out and you just win your individual job. You don't worry about the score. You don't worry about what's going on. You just beat, you know, if you're blocking somebody, you beat the block. If you're making that tackle, you make that tackle. If you're running, you run hard. That's how you handle this.
Here we go. Let's see if we can get something going. Let's get fired up here, guys. Let's go. A little kick block by Flanagan. Good hard block. Fights off. Perez, no quit. Gotta love the effort. Pick up a five. That's a good effort right there.
Yep. Take five.
Yep.
Take five all day long.
All right. So here we go.
Win your individual battle right now. That's
it.
That's the key.
Okay, so 52 hustles off. That's Martin Yeti. Tyler Hammond in the game at guard. On the right side, he's doing a good job over there week in, week out, winning a lot of battles. The offensive line, a lot to be proud of. Just a tough defense today. They've been opening good holes all year. Whoop, ball's on the ground, but smartly scooped back up by Andrew Benassi, number 21. Hustling off is number 72, Anthony Agahigian. So we'll wait for the next play call from Coach Robinson. His staff, Brian, again, I can't emphasize it enough how grateful we are for the effort that they put in week in and week out throughout the year, starting in August. Just a great group of guys, you know, and real proud that my son has the opportunity, as I'm sure you are, to play for these guys.
Oh, no, they've been a...
There's a catch to Regazzini in the flat.
Nice pitch and catch
there. Pickup of about five. Brings up a second down. Nice grab.
Now this guy's got the down marker back at four. I don't understand what that's all about. Was that fourth down?
We're waiting. Could have been.
I don't.
Timeout, Woburn. So they're going to, I'm not sure. Brian. I think that the Rockets have one more play.
It is fourth down now.
Yeah.
It is
yeah.
fourth down.
It's fourth
now.
Down.
Yeah. So we've got fourth and about three.
Yep.
Oh no, now it went back to third. So they're giving us we'll take it this way.
We'll take it. What the heck? All right, so third down, nice pass, nice catch by Ben, and maybe we'll see a little bit more. You know, they know it's coming, but you gotta try to move the ball any way you can. It's not like they've been picking up yardage. They just can't finish the deal.
Right.
You know. Yeah, a little bit of a low snap. He's looking for Flanagan. He throws it in, threads the needle, but incomplete. Nice try by the boys. It's going to bring up a fourth down here for the Rockets at about the 38 yard line. I'm sorry.
Yeah, I mean, you know, you want to say big fourth down. It certainly is because, hey, it moves the chains. So I say we got to get down to about the, 36, 37 yard line?
You know, they ran that little hook and ladder play a few weeks back.
That's a
pretty slick play. Keeper by Perez. Van Horn can hold that block, and he does. Nice pickup.
Yep.
Nick Perez doing it all with the legs today.
Yeah, just going back to what you said, we've got that's Chris Fidale right there doing an awesome job with the defense.
Yep. Coach Keefe with the line.
Where is Coach Keefe? Let's see if we can find Coach Keefe.
So
he's
Mr. Sagala and Van Horn helping out on the sidelines every
Keefe
week,
right
too.
Yep.
Keeping count, making sure all the boys get to play the appropriate number of snaps week in and week out.
Flanagan is down there. So Flanagan is.
All right, we'll so we're back at the line of scrimmage, Brian, here in an I formation. They've got Kyle on the wing. The handoff is to Fidale, and he powers his way for about 5 yards on the carry. Got to like the way he's been running the ball lately. Lays a lick.
And we've got Coach. Where is Flanagan?
I'm not sure he's down there today. Yeah, he may be off.
Well, let's just look at there's Chuck
yep.
right there. So we'll, you know.
Yeah, hats off
said,
to Coach Robinson.
Doing a fine sure. job with these boys this year.
I know he doesn't like to lose, that's for sure.
No.
So they're churning away here this afternoon. There's a hole. And he runs off the right side for a pickup. They're moving the chains here. I got to say the boys are working hard. Hopefully they can punch one in. As we're closing in on 6 minutes to go, 32-0 is the score at the moment as the Rockets are moving the ball. Well, they break the huddle. On the left side, it's Keefe at tackle now. Number 20 is Miguel Martin. The snap is from McGibbon. There's a little pass.
He's got him in the flat.
Ooh, a little low. Threw the ball into the ground. Andrew Benassi trying to dig it out, but incomplete pass. Nice thought. Nice effort. Going to be second down and goal to go here for the Rockets, Brian. Yes, we've got the 18 boys up here now. Good afternoon, gents. We wish the A team luck this afternoon. It's the Rocket B team is working hard to get into the end zone here. Got Andrew Benassi and Ben Regazzini split to the right. They hand it off to Fidale, and there's nothing doing on the left side.
No, there was no blockers.
I just
ran into a wall of white.
Little misdirection, and they weren't biting.
No.
Brings up a third down. They're at about the 11, so they lost a couple of yards on the play. Third down now. And the Rockets break the huddle on the right side right now. We got Webb and Hammond at guard. And we wait the snap. It's a quarterback keep. Good blocks on the outside. But just tremendous pursuit by this Woburn defense.
Oh, yeah. They're on top of it.
I mean, the entire team is pursuing.
Really, they're a fast, well-disciplined, really a well-oiled machine.
Okay, so that was, I think that was fourth down, Brian. Maybe it was third.
I don't know.
Yeah, I think this is going to bring up a fourth down for the Rockets.
Yeah, this is fourth.
Goal to go from about the 9-yard line, and we'll see what Coach has cooking. Okay, so they break the huddle. Here come the Rockets, fourth down and goal to go. And they've spread the field, a little slant or something here. Might not be a bad thing. There's the catch. Tackle. The catch was by Regazzini. He's close to the first down. Let's see where they spot it. Nice pitch and catch.
I think they gave it to him.
Yeah, he got the first down. Yeah. Good run.
I don't want to say they gave it to him. He earned it. So good job.
Oh, here we go. So a little life still for the Rockets with the minute 34 left. On the completion from Perez
Rockets
to...
Rockets trying to plug one in here.
Big Ben.
Punch one in
here. And here come the Woburn... Trojan A team across. You know, we used to call them the Tanners. Oh, can you remember when they were the Tanners? You know, I don't know why. Is that politically incorrect? Or
the Trojans.
They're trying to.
I think what they've done is they put some. The Tannery put tons of stuff in the ground.
Oh, yeah. That could be it. Yeah. Yeah. So, yeah, there you go.
What do we got? That's it.
Oh, that's the ball game.
That's going to do it.
All right. So the Rockets go down 32 zip. As they fought hard, but just, the better team won, and the boys got nothing to be ashamed of. They worked their fannies off today, but the Woburn Trojans really put together an excellent effort, led by number 44, the running back, who really just carried the day for this club. All right, Brian, well, it's been a great year. I'm not sure what the playoff picture is at 4-4.
I don't know.
But the boys won 3 in a row to get here. 5-3 sure would have been sweet.
Yep.
But at any rate, if we're not back next week, I want to thank you for your efforts. It's always fun being up here with you.
Yeah, Greg, you're a good man, and I enjoy working with you. So hopefully we get to do one more game.
All right. Have a good weekend.
Take
Go
care.
Patriots.